the Sylvan, the bronze medal, the senior boys now have taken the tracks. I don't have time to give you, sorry for the technical issues faced, I don't have time to give you the list, but the first call already made, and the athletes go down, they're taking their marks. Fastest time clock by Nemani Mundre Langi, he's in lane 5, Natabua High School, and calling your Randrundru in lane 6, 5 and 6, that's where the tussle will come from. Of RKS and Natambua High School, and they're off. 50 meters to go. Randrundru is taking the lead. Mundre Lang is left behind. It's a meter gap between both of them, and it will be Randrundru. He did it last year in the intermediate boys. He is the blue ribbon champion. Ratu Kandavu Level School, as their song plays here at the ANZ Stadium, winning the gold medal for RKS. Calling here Randrundru. He clocked a slower time coming from the heats, and I said it yesterday that he looked like he eased up at in the last 50 meters in his heats. That's why he clocked 11.12, and Nemani Mundre Langi of Natambua High School clocked the fastest time from the heats of 11.07, but they gave it their all in the finals, and it was Randrundru who came out victorious and is the blue ribbon champion. He did it in the intermediate boys.